Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a purse slash glasses collection video. I'm gonna be showing you guys all my purses, all my bags, book bags, all that stuff, and I'm gonna be showing you guys my glasses. Yeah, so
okay,
let's get
so
into the video.
Here are all of my purses and bags that were in my closet and on my dresser. It's not that many, but it's a good amount. Some of these bags I do not wear anymore at all, and some I wear all the time. So I'm gonna show you guys. So I'm gonna start with this purse.
Okay, so this purse, I know I had it for like a year. Oh, by the way, all my purses, most of them, 95% of them, are from Aldo, because Aldo is my favorite place to get purses and glasses and all that stuff. So most of my bags are gonna be from Aldo. So anyways, this bag my mom got for me. It's so cute. I love it. It's sparkly. Can y'all see? Okay. It's sparkly. It's from Aldo, and I think it was like $50 to $60. It was like $50 to $60. I know I got it last year around my birthday. So I'm almost about to have it for like a year. But yeah, I love this purse. It's so cute. Okay, I'm not gonna keep walking back and forth, so I'm just gonna reach. Okay, so my next purse is this Tommy Hilfiger. I know my mom got it for me, but I don't remember when, and I don't remember how much it was. But it's cute. I like it. It's like really like classy. It's just a shoulder bag, and it's navy blue and red. And it's really cute. I'm gonna wear this because I haven't worn this in a while. Okay. Next is one of my favorites. I've had this purse for a while. I don't even remember. Probably since like 8th grade. I don't remember. But I love this purse. My mom got it for me. Most of my purses, my mom got it for me. It's like a really mini bag. Like a lot of stuff can't fit in here, but it's cute. Like it's really cute. It's Michael Kors, and I also don't remember how much it is. It was probably like 60 50. I don't know how much some of my purses are. This is not really a bag, but I wanted to put in a video because I really don't like animal prints, any type of animal prints. I don't like snake skin. I don't like cheetah skin. But I have two purses that are, I have one purse that's snake skin, kind of leatherish, I don't know, and this one. But this one is like kind of like a wallet. I haven't worn it yet, but this is so cute to me. It's like a little wallet handbag thing. This is so cute to me. I love it. Like, I just love this. It's so cute. It's from Steve Madden. And yeah, I'm gonna be wearing this really soon. I'm gonna take pictures in it. So make sure you guys follow my Instagram so you guys can see me take pictures in this. And y'all gonna see it in my own post. Okay. This bag, my mama got it from me from Dohamos. I don't wear it, but it's cute. It has my name engraved in it. My mom got this like 3 years ago, 4 years ago when she went to the Bahamas. It's like really cute. I'll probably take this like on trips if I go like to a trip or something. Yeah, it's cute. Now, these two purses are like my favorite purses ever. These are from Victoria's Secret. I think this purse was like $50. When we went, it was like a buy one, get one free. Or something like that. Buy one, get one half off. It was some sale going on. So I got two. And these are the ones that I picked because they were so cute. I love this one because of the shimmery diamonds things. Like these, this is so cute. This could be a like you could hold it like a clutch, or it has things where you can attach the little thing. I have it over, oh, it's right here. Wait, is it? No, this is not it. Okay. Well, it's somewhere in one of my drawers, so I love this one. I wear this one the most now because, like, which is cute. I'm gonna enter some pictures of me wearing this because it's like my favorite purse. Well, it's not my favorite, but it's up there. Next is this one. I didn't wear it yet. This is brand new. I got it with that purse, but I haven't worn this one yet. This one has like the cute chain thing, so you can wear like short like this, or you can wear it long. Personally, I like it like this. I like it like this because when you make it long, I don't like that this is here. Like, I feel like it just makes the purse look weird. But the material is very nice. I love the details on the purse. Like, the details on the purse is so beautiful. The texture of the purse, I just love it. I haven't found anything to wear with this because, like, this color. I mean, you could wear, like, a black whatever, but, and white. But I haven't worn anything, y'all. I haven't been anywhere. Y'all know me on this quarantine thing. So, I haven't been able to go anywhere. But that's my purse. Next, we have this Betsy Johnson purse. I stole this from my mom because she didn't wear it anymore. And I loved it. Like, I stole this from her, like, a while ago. I don't know. But I love this purse. Like, I love the colorful letters, the checkerboard, everything. Like, I just love it. I don't know how much this purse was, but I stole it from my mom. So, yeah, doesn't matter. Maybe I should just, like, so, this purse, although it's stuffed in here because I use this purse a lot. This purse is one of my favorite. Hold on. This purse is reflective. That's why it's kind of like that. This purse is one of my favorite purses ever. Like, I love this purse. When I saw it in the store, the first time I saw it, I was like, oh my god, mommy, please get it for me. Like, please, 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 please. And she didn't get it for me. But then, like, 2 weeks later, she got it for me. And I wear this purse the most. This purse was around $60. Although purses are not expensive, they're not expensive at all. I love them. They're my favorite. I have to clean this because it has like smears and stuff. But this purse is the same as the others, where you can wear it as a shoulder bag. But since this is on it, I don't like wearing it as a shoulder bag. So I just hold it like this. And yeah, I love this part of the purse. It's so pretty. But yeah, this is the purse I wear the most as of right now. This is definitely my top five. One of my top five. Okay, next, this purse is also Aldo. This is my favorite purse. This was, someone bought this for me. This is like one of my favorite purses. I told y'all I don't like snake skin. This is not like snake skin, but it's close to it. Like, it's close to it. My mom has the green version of this. I like the green version too, but I love pink. So this is one of my favorite bags. I've worn it like once or twice, but I never like posted in it. So you guys never saw it. But I love mini bags. Mini bags are my favorite type of bag. Like, small miniature bags are my favorite. Like, I actually want those little tiny purses. I just love mini purses. Even though I know I can't fit nothing in there, but I want one. But it came with this puff. You can take it off. Let's see. You can take it off, or and you could just wear it like this. But I feel like this adds more like design to the purse. It makes the purse pop more. Like, I just love this part of the purse. So yeah, this purse was $65, and I got it probably like 2 months ago. I got this purse. It's cute. Next, I have this purse. I love clear bags also. I love clear bags. This purse I got from Ross or Marshalls. I got it. I don't remember how much it was. It was probably like $30, 20. I don't know. $20 to $30 this purse was. When I saw it, I loved it because it was see-through, and I love see-through purses. I don't wear this purse that much either. I keep this purse in my closet because I only have space on my dresser for 6 purses, and that's where I keep the purses that I wear the most. I keep them on my dresser. So I don't wear this purse a lot. I probably wear it like once. But I'm gonna start wearing it. It's not a designer, it's not a name brand, it's just a regular purse. But I still got it because it's pretty. It's pretty. to the next purse. This is a bag. I don't wear this no more. This is just a normal velvet bag. I don't know when I got this. I used to wear book bags a lot, but I don't really wear them anymore, but I still would. This is like, it's just really pretty and just velvety. I love the texture. I think that's probably why I got it, because of the texture. Next is a book bag also. This is from Aldo. I probably got this like, I don't remember, probably like last year or like the year before that. But you guys know I love sparkles and diamonds and all that stuff. So this is very pretty to me. Wow, I need to start wearing more of my purses, like in my bags. Like, these are so pretty. And I have glasses to match them. Like, I need to start wearing them. But it has like these as the straps. Really pretty. Really cute. I'm gonna start wearing them. I don't know how much this was. Probably around the same price as the other ones. I don't know. Next, I have this clear bag. I think I sold this for my mom also, because like I said, I love clear bags. Clear bags are my favorite. This one has a strap thingy and then a shoulder, but this is not able to come off. Like, oh wait, can this come off? I feel like this could come off because it has like a little hole in it. But I haven't worn this purse yet, but I'm going to soon. Because it's like really pretty. I like clear bags, so I'm gonna wear this somewhere. I don't know. Okay, this bag, I don't like this bag. It's ugly. I don't know why I got it. It's ugly. I don't like it. I don't know when I got this. But it's not that cute to me. I like the color, but I don't know. It's just something that I don't like. It's probably this part. Cause like, why is it just like a flat, like, what? I don't know, but this purse, it's fine. Whatever. This is my last, oh no, I have two more. Okay, so this is my Victoria's Secret bag. I'm sorry that I keep looking down. It's cause I have my window open and people's walking by, so I'm getting distracted. But this is one of my other bags too that I got from Victoria's Secret. Probably got this like last year. What, a year before that? I don't even remember when I get these bags, because I don't know. I just don't remember. But this bag is so cute. I love the color of it. They have this bag and they had it in black, but like black is like so black. Like black is one of my favorite colors, but I love pink also. So of course I chose the pink one. The details on it are so cute. The little Victoria. Oh, and I have the wallet to match it. So I got the bag and the wallet. I wear this wallet. This is like my everyday wallet. Like, I put all my stuff in it like all the time. But they had the purse and the wallet, so I was like, oh my god, this is so cute. So I got both of them. Last purse is this one. I don't know when or where or how I got this purse, but it's ugly. This is ugly. Like, what is this? I don't know. I probably would never wear this purse ever again. I probably won't wear it, but this purse is like ugly. I don't know. What is that? I won't wear this purse. I don't know how it got in my closet. I don't know when I got it, but I don't like it. But it's there, so I just wanted to show y'all that purse. Okay, last one is from Aldo. This one is a fanny pack and a purse. So here is the strap for the purse. It goes on the sides. It's really cute. And then this is the fanny pack belt for it. So it has these two straps and you just put them in. You can wear it as a fanny pack or you can wear it as a purse. So that's all for my bag part. So now I'm gonna move on to my glasses. Okay, so I have all of my glasses right here. You guys can't see them, but I'm gonna show you them. You guys can't see them because they're like right here. But I'm gonna go one by one and tell you guys where I got them from, about how much I think they were, or if I know the price. And I'm gonna tell you which ones are my favorite. Okay, so since this one's already in my hand, I don't like these because they're kind of like small for my face. They're not that big. I ordered them to go with the outfit that I brought. Where did I buy that outfit for? I think I was going to Orlando. Yeah, I was going to Orlando, and I bought an outfit to match like all of my stuff. And I ordered these off of Shein because that's where I order my clothes. So I ordered this off of Shein. Yeah, it's really small, so I don't wear them, but I still like them because like I like the shape of the lens, and like I just like them, but they can't really fit my face. Like it's just small, so I don't really wear this. My next pair of glasses is these. I love these glasses. I am in love with these because like I just love the frame. I just love like everything. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's like it fades blue into orange, so it's really cute. You see when you put them on, you see blue, you don't see orange, but you see, like everything is blue. And these are my fave. I'm sorry if you guys hear the vacuum, they're vacuuming. Okay, so yeah, I have another pair like those also, and I got these glasses off of AliExpress. They do take a while to come, but it was cute, so I had to get them. This one is like silverish. It's not black, it's like a silver see-through thing. I don't know. I had black ones and I took them out of town to my grandma's house and I sat on them, so they're broken. I have to order some more, but I'll order them soon. They take like a month to come, like it depends. Next I have these. Where did I get these from? I don't know where I got these from, but I like the glasses. Like the style of it is really cute. The way I would dress these up really cute. I don't know what I'll wear with, but I'll dress them up. It looks like I wore them before because they all scratched up, or they probably just scratched up from me moving them around. But I love the color and the style of it. These glasses, I don't know where I got them from. I don't know. Oh, I forgot to tell you the price. These on AliExpress could be from $2 to $5 each. It depends, like each person sells them for different prices. So these glasses were $2 to $5, no more than that. Next I have these are Ray-Bans. I've had these glasses for a long time, probably since 8th grade. My mom got them for me. Ray-Bans are so old, like no one wears these. I don't even wear these no more. Like this style of glasses is like so like no one wears them anymore, but I feel like I'll still wear them. I must still wear these because I like the color and it's cute. I don't know how much they wear. They're Ray-Bans, so I don't know. I have to ask my mom. But yeah, these are really cute. I like the color. That's one of my favorite things is the color. And the texture is I don't know. Okay. These glasses are not mine, but they are mine. These are my cousin's. But she let me have them because she didn't want them anymore. And they are like a cheetah leopard thing. I love them. Even though I said I don't like animal stuff, but it's just some stuff that I like. Like some stuff I'll take. Like this is cute because it's the same style as these. And they're just so cute. And I love them. I'm gonna probably wear the Steve Madden clutch. Okay, yeah. So I'll probably wear the Steve Madden clutch with these glasses. Even though it's not the same like color. But it kind of is, like, it has the same print. So I'll probably put something together with these two. Next, I have these glasses. These are okay. Like, I don't like them, but I don't hate them. I think it's probably, like, the pointy thing, like, the way, like, they point up. The reasons that I don't like them. But I do like the lens. As you guys can see, it's, like, purple and stuff. So I like that. These glasses are okay. These glasses are, like, not my fave. These glasses are not my favorite. I don't know. They're just okay. I really hope the vacuum is not loud to the point it's distracting y'all. But, sorry. Sorry if y'all can hear it. But yeah, these glasses are like, they're just, I don't know. I have mixed emotions. Next are these oval glasses. I love these glasses. They're so cute. Like, these are one of my favorite glasses because of the shape of the lens. Like, it's just so cute. You could style it. Like, you could wear it like this, like, off the nose, or you could push them back. But, like, I'm not going to wear them like that. Probably wear them like this. And I'll probably have like one of my purses to match it. Like, I love these glasses. These are very cute.
Next.
Okay, I know where I got these from. I don't know where I got some of those glasses from that I showed y'all, but I got these from Aldo. I love these glasses. When I saw them, I fell in love with them. I was with Shania and I was like, which one should I get? Because they have so many. But I chose these because they're just so cute. These were probably, I know Aldo was having a sale. It's like every time I go somewhere, someone's having a sale. So I know they're having a sale on glasses because I got like three. Yeah, I got three glasses. So all these glasses together were probably like $20 altogether. Usually by themselves, Aldo glasses are like $12 by themselves. But they were having some type of sale. I don't remember the sale, but I took advantage of them and I got three different glasses. So the next glasses is another cheetah leopard print thing. So I love these glasses. These glasses like, yeah, $12, but I got them in the sale thing, so came up to like $20. And then these are just all black. They're the same style as the other one, but they're just all black and they're cute and stylish. I love them. So yeah, all of these glass, these three glasses were from Aldo. And if it was a regular, like a regular day, the glasses is probably like $12. But on that day, I got all three for $20. I love Aldo. Sponsor me. I love Aldo. Okay. Next. I have no idea where I got these from, but they're cute. They're really big. Like, the lens are really big, but I still like them. I don't really like circle lens like that, but these I like. I don't know why. I just like them. So my last pair is these pink glasses. They're see-through pink glasses. I like them a lot. They're cute and the little thing. So yeah, that's all I have for you guys for today. I hope you guys and like my purses and glasses. If y'all have any questions, just ask me about them in my DM. I'll leave my Instagram down below right here. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on my post notifications so you guys can get a notification every time I post. And be sure to tell me any videos you guys want to see. Because I don't be knowing what to post. But I want to start posting more so you guys collect know more about me and all that stuff. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go-go.